this meeting to order for this evening. First, I need a motion to adopt the agenda.
So moved.
Thank you, Molly. Do I have a second?
I'll second.
Thank you, Deborah. All those in favor? 7-0. Next, we have an informational item in regards to early dismissal, January 21st, 23rd, and 24th, 2020.
I was at the high school today with the tours and was stopped in the hall because it was late in the afternoon, about 3 o'clock. And Mrs. Walters said that A.D. Flynn went to the league meeting today, and the understanding they had with Mrs. Robertson last year was that the games would start at 4 o'clock. And everybody there said, no, they're starting at 3 o'clock. Well, they weren't willing to go at the 4 o'clock, so Nikki talked with them and said, what if we do 3:30? What I'm asking you to do is allow us to dismiss school at 2:30 on those 3 days instead of the 3 o'clock. That allows us to get the buses out of the way, to get the bulk of the cars, so it's a safer time for our students, as well as the guests that come into us. And it was not on our end, it was somehow a misunderstanding on their end. So I would just ask that you would approve early dismissal on January 21st, 23rd, and 24th at 2:30 for the NPL tournament.
Okay, so we're moving on with that as an action item. I need a motion to do so.
I move we approve early dismissal for the 21st, 23rd, and 24th at 2:30 p.m. for NPL.
Thank you, Deborah. Do I have a second?
I'll second.
Thank you, Rhonda. Any discussion? All those in favor? 7-0. Moving on to executive personnel, I need a motion to go into executive session for personnel for 45 minutes. Thank you, Gina.
Second.
Thank you, David. The motion by Gina, second by David, at USD 298. The Board of Education will take executive session at 5:35. For 45 minutes with Keith Hall and Greta Obermiller, clerk, for the purpose of discussing personnel matters and for non-elected personnel. And that the board returns to open meeting at, we are going to go to 6:20. It's been a long day. In the Board of Education conference room, the executive session is required to protect the privacy interests of the identifiable individuals. All those in favor? 7-0.
Thank you.